Okay, hey, I'm Brooke Woodbury, and I'm going to show you guys how to make your hair into a bow, in two different ways, actually. So if you have short hair, or if you just want to put it half up, you just grab your hair, put it in a ponytail or whatever, and then you grab it. And see, you have to make a small bun and make sure there's extra hair left because you're going to need that for the second part. And then you grab your hair tie, twist it around, grab the extra hair, make it into the bun, and it would look way better with a black hair tie with my hair, but I'm just doing this so you guys can see it. And bobby pins and hairspray would fix this, but you get the idea. Okay, I'm gonna show you the second way without your hair. Okay. I'm just getting it like a really high so you can see it. So, you're going to do just a regular bun like you would. Like this. And grab it in two pieces. And bobby pin that down. Like that. And hairspray it and stuff. And it looks like a bow.